One thing you want to make sure is that you don't have poor product descriptions, okay? Having those unclear and uninspired product descriptions are going to leave that customer, that buyer, really sort of uncertain if your product is real and if they want to go forward. So you got to make sure that your pitches are clean, clear, and they send that message directly to them.